At least 4 terrorists were killed on Saturday by security forces during 2 separate encounters in Jammu and Kashmir's Kulgam and Anantnag. 2 unidentified terrorists were gunned down in Nipora area of Kulgam district, Kashmir Zone Police tweeted. According to news agency ANI, 2 more terrorists were killed in Lallan area of Anantnag district.